The matchup between Daesong and Ito was interesting to me because I had recruited Ito. He impressed me in Japan because for a couple reasons. One, he's a very unorthodox athlete, and that's going to kind of make him difficult to hit when he's in the ring. The second thing is that Ito really scrambles well in positions, particularly getting up off of his back or in takedown positions. And so I saw this as making him a very effective athlete. Daesong, on the other hand, interestingly enough, in the tryout, I was impressed with him. But my one note was that I had a fear that he would not have that drive to really finish a fight. He would just be happy and content with just squeaking out a victory, perhaps. The match between Ito and Daesong starts, and they come out to the center of the ring, and it ends up that Ito catches Daesong with a kick to the groin. After the time for recovery, only moments later, he catches him with a second kick to the groin. After Daesong recovers a second time, they come back out, and not even a few minutes, Ito pokes Daesong in the eye. So now this is his third foul within the first round. Daesong has now been kicked in the groin twice. He's been poked in the eye once. This is a point in a match where you can really understand what an athlete is truly made of. So Daesong, once he finally shakes off this eye poke and they come back to the center of the ring again, one of two things happened. Either Daesong was angry and he was able to use this anger to kick him up another gear, or he realized that he had been fouled a couple times and he did not have the juice that he needed to go the distance. Either way, he just upped the level and started really putting the pressure on Ito. Landed a nice head kick and was able to just follow up from there and finish the fight. Daesong really impressed me in this match, so much so that because I was mistaken about him in the tryouts and he finished in such impressive fashion, I decided to award him the six-figure one championship contract.